is, I'm probably going to end up having to go find them. But the more that come to me, especially in this piecemeal type thing that they're doing, the better it is for me. So we'll just hold on and let them wear themselves out. Let me have him reload.
Oh yeah!
Since I've got almost everybody else is on Overwatch.
I think I heard something.
Oh!
It appears the aliens have outfitted the sectoid creature we previously encountered with some form of mechanized body armor. This was likely an effort to improve their combat power. We should exercise caution.
Oh, I got some caution for this guy. Good shooting!
Heavy fire near my location!
Oh, that's how this wants to go down, huh? Okay. Intimidate out of it? Nice. Disposition is. Okay, you're good. You recharge.
We're green to go.
You know what? You go ahead and reload too.
Reloading weapons!
You don't. Hold off. Yeah, you're done. Good.
You hear that?
Okay. You stay on Overwatch.
Ready to engage. Hear that?
Looks like everyone's good when it comes to their weapon. Doesn't look like I'm getting any more reinforcements. That's okay. At this point.
You hear that?
I was wondering when he was gonna show up.
Target still up.
He's shooting.
I can't fight it. I'm losing control of the situation.
It's alright.
I can't take much more of this. On the move. I'm losing control of the situation! Taking fire over here! Taken care of. Target's still up.
Damn it, missed the target.
How's that? Don't worry, leave it up to my veterans. They'll handle the business.
There's something out there.
Oh, he got to my level. That ain't good. He's in shape. Big time.
Adjusting sights.
Hit him again.
Kill confirmed. Guns dry.
Okay.
Back.
Okay.
ready to rock. Let's do this.
Got one shot. Basically what I need.
I think I heard something.
Good.
Target's still in play.
Good shooting, guys.
I'm all out.
Keep on running.
Miss
one more guy. One more guy. Come on. Yeah, he is jacked up.
We're green to go.
Yeah, you can, guys. Do it.
Dead and gone.
Good. You're ready to go now.
Locked and loaded.
Go ahead and do it.
Rack tat bang.
Of course. Good shit, Murphy. Ah, can you take him down? I got guys that can take him down. Nope. It's 100%.
No longer a threat.
It's killing time.
Alright, let's make sure everyone's is fully
ready to rock.
Loaded. Don't want to have that person reload. This, I don't mind.
Reloaded! Ready to rock.
We're complete reload.
Shut up. Listen.
Is there. No, we haven't seen the Thin Man, so he is probably the one that's still out there somewhere.
Target's
There's something out there.
Get back out there. What was that?
Alright, well, let's start moving.
Moving to position. Moving to position.
Time to go, hon.
Out there.
I'm on my way.
All right, we got those guys moving. I want you.
Moving out. Aye, aye, Commander.
There. Spread this out a little bit. Alright, our line back here is anchored and set. Not like it was before.
You hear that?
Location confirmed.
Go. Nice thing they've seen what it is.
Hey, you hear anything? Commander!
Okay.
I'm on my way.
Running.
Heading to that location. Hear that? I'm on the move. Headed there now.
Yes, Commander.
Hear that? That's affirmative. There now.
Looks like we're gonna have to go seriously after these guys. Not
location confirmed.
Not fun. Oh well, we gotta go hunting. I'll leave Tinker back here. You're not one of them. Nope.
Hauling ass.
Neither are you.
Let's do this.
Solid copy, Commander.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Yeah, I did.
Rolling out. Let's do this. Weapons hot! I'm on my way!
Well... shit!
Thank you. Affirmative, Commander. Heading to that location. Location confirmed.
Say hello to my little friend.
Contacts near the mech bay, Commander. We should probably focus our efforts elsewhere. We made a statement here today, Commander. They came after us. Our people. Right at the heart of our operation. And we showed them what happens. Now I think it's time we take the fight back to them.
I agree with that. Alright. Let's continue this. That was an awesome, awesome base mission. I've never completed. So this was actually quite fun.
Hang in there, soldier. Having to fight our own people. Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly, he seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans, and so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control, Doctor.
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien, or the sheer number of victims.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That might be true. We still need to find out how this was possible.
Excellent work all around. Another impressive effort from our troops.
All right, let's do these promotions. Have a great day, and also, guys, thank you for watching. If you do like the content, please hit that like button. And if you do like our community, would like to join us, would like to know more about us, please visit our website at multiplayergamers.com. All right, guys, well, I will see you guys later.
Sounds good. Thanks for watching this episode of XCOM Enemy Within with Conan 58. If you like this video, click on that like button. It really helps us grow the channel. For more videos like this and more from the MultiplayerGamers.com community, click on subscribe. We upload new videos regularly. We also invite you to our gaming community at MultiplayerGamers.com. We'd love to have you join us. Until next time, this is Funar for Conan. Thanks for joining us.